history between these men started when Seth Rollins cashed in his Money in the Bank contract at WrestleMania 31. Rollins defeated Lesnar for the Universal Championship at WrestleMania 35. Suffice to say, this is a very competent Beast Slayer.
As great as Seth Rollins is, and as impressive as his victory over Lesnar at WrestleMania was, Lesnar has never looked more ferocious.
From the top!
And that one misses the mark.
What a forearm. Vicious, downright savage club right there. And that was an efficient display of offense with that maneuver.
He was elusive there.
Kick to the gut. Sent crashing to the floor.
Coming back in the ring.
Oh, jumping!
Looking to finish this one early.
And he kicks out. Clearly not enough damage done.
Strong knee connects. So ruthless. Close line.
Look at this.
He just tossed the leg.
I've seen Saxon thrown out of a few local bars like that before.
Oh, please don't remind me, Corey.
Enough already. Rollins getting worked on here. And Seth obviously needs a new strategy to counter Lesnar. Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Ooh, stiff punch.
Oh, man.
Dismantling the arm in the corner.
Gotta hurt.
Oh, look at it. Grind the features off their face.
Right across the top rope. Oh, grind the features right off your face.
With authority. He thinks he has it.
And a kick out right away.
Look at the look on his opponent's face.
With the quick wherewithal.
Oh, my right!
Yeah, that's some attitude behind it.
To suplex City!
Down the opponent, and a double axe handle smash.
Oh, man, the Beast just might be unleashed.
Two. Three.
Uh-oh. Batten down the hatches.
And he scores a reversal on Rollins.
Stomach to reverse that maneuver. And set right into the corner. Oh, elbow caught him right on the bridge of the nose. Great agility.
Rollins connects in the corner. And a springboard into the stomp. Good night.
Rollins just turned the lights out.
Same. Brock Lesnar will not stay down.
What a battle
not finished.
Maybe that will set him up.
This has been another legendary battle between the Beast and the Beast Slayer.
And it's not over yet.
Ooh, that kick will stun him.
Single leg drop kick.
To the neck. Neck breaker.
The visionary allowing us all to appreciate his very presence.
Strike with it.
Well, I think we know what Rollins is thinking now.
Seth Rollins with a massive stomp.
That spells trouble for Lesnar.
That's